J.I. agreed to give it a shot, but only if Buddy would change the name of the song to Peggy Sue, after a girl from Lubbock High that J.I. had dated and wanted to get back together with. They had a deal. With this last piece in place, Peggy Sue was wrapped in just a couple of takes, and Buddy Holly had what is perhaps his most well-remembered song.